When you were all alone, I'll be there for you. Cause I know that I'll be there for you. When you were all alone, oh, I'll be there. Yeah, I'll be there. Oh, I'll be there for you. 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 Oh, I'll be there for you.
Yeah. Titan Slayer. Titan Slayer.
I believe most of us guessed that Havok Scatter would be the winner of this comparison, but the goal of this video was to find out actually how much better it is against Stormgust, a tier 2 setup with much cheaper upgrade time and cost than its tier 4 counterpart. As I can tell from the end results data and battlefield gameplay, Stormgust setup can still be useful if you're looking for a budget setup on your Scorpion. Its burst DPS can be considered good enough. Low to mid HP targets can get a good punch from this combo. Thanks to Scorpion's teleport ability, you can get behind the enemy robot, unload your burst quickly in a few seconds and get back to safety till you reload and get ready for your next encounter. Havok's scatter setup is pretty much better in almost every aspect, except its range maybe, which can be negligible because we are talking about Scorpion that gets into point blank fights with the enemy. This build with its very high burst damage and newly introduced powerful effect works really well against a wide range of targets including tank bots and titans. My advice would be to go for the Sonic setup if you can, but if you're looking for a budget setup that still works, Stormgust can be an option worth considering. Let me know your pick down below. For now, take care until I see you in my next video.
Living legend. Living legend. Living legend. Living legend. Kill. Slayer. Double kill. Titan Slayer. Titan Slayer. Titan Slayer. Double kill. Titan Slayer.